Babe, are you ready? I see you got the basket and a blanket. Oh, I wonder what's inside. I'll see. So elusive. Here's a good spot, I think. Don't you think? Great, let's set up here. Now, can you tell me what's in the basket? Is that what mortals call a sandwich? You really took the time to put things between two wrappings. And are gonna eat it together? Oh, pathetic. What are you doing? No, I don't want it. I know you got almond tofu in there. Give me it. You... Don't give me those puppy dog eyes. Alright. Fine. I'll eat it. But then I want my almond tofu, okay? Okay. Here I go. What? Is there almond tofu in here? I feel tricked. Give me that basket. Finish. Fine. Only because it's you, and because there's your delicious almond tofu in there. So, how was your morning? I'm glad to hear. To be honest, you strike me as a morning person. And I mean that in a good way. I'm sure our relationship could be seen as... wholesome is the best word I can think of. The chipper and upbeat one. And... the depressed and secluded other. An interesting dynamic. But, to be honest, it makes me happy, and as long as you're happy, I'm always happy as well. I'm flattering you. Well, I'm not lying about it. I only speak the truth. How's your sandwich? Good. Mine? It's... well... you know I hate sandwiches. Hence why I feel hurt. But... the almond tofu in there is... well, put it this way. This is one sandwich I'll actually eat. No, I'm not saying your cooking's bad. I'm just saying that under normal circumstances, I usually hate sandwiches. But the almond tofu is such a big positive that it outweighs everything else. Mm-hmm. Not many people are keen on taking an adeptus on a date. You're so cute, you know? Come here. Your lips. Did your sandwich have almond tofu too? Wait. That sounded weird, didn't it? I thought so. Oh wait, that also sounds weird, doesn't it? I wasn't trying to taste the contents of your sandwich, I just happened to. Oh, gods, I'm really embarrassed now. You don't mind? Good. I... Funny. Why? Me being flustered. How is that cute? Just is. No, I'm not mad. I'm just... I'm trying to control my emotions, not in anger, but I feel that I might just explode out of an overload of emotions because I just find it so cute when you tease me. Now, I may seem frustrated at first, but after a few minutes, I do find you really, really cute when you do that. Have you finished your sandwich? Alright. I'm feeling pretty sleepy now. Having a full stomach plus all this sun really makes me sleepy. Do you want to lay down with me for a bit? You do. Come over here then. There. Let's lay here. If you want, you can use me as a pillow. I never object to that. Besides, I love it when you sleep on me.